Wave, Ezra.
Express Monorail, your highway in the sky to the Magic Kingdom. For those of you standing, please hold on to the handrails throughout our journey and stay clear of the doors. For the comfort of others, no smoking, please. Thank you. We are now circling the Disney-created Seven Seas.
Ezra, touch the lever. Press it. Down. Up. Yeah. Eat. We want to eat. Let's go.
Okay, what time is the reservation?
I'm trying to get it. Yeah. Shadows, Ezra. One, two, three.
It's called a boat. Right over here is Inspiration Falls. Now we call this Inspiration Falls because they say that it inspires people to actually want to go into the jungle. Crazy. Everybody say, oh. Wow, I didn't believe it, but you all actually sound very inspired. So here we go, deep into the heart of Africa. Has anybody seen The Jungle Book? If you've never seen it before, that's all right. You can see it right there. There it is, little green book of the jungle here on the Congo River. Right over here behind me on Pygmy Beach, I've arranged for there to be a welcoming party for you all. So as we come up and around the corner, go ahead and wave to all the people on the beach. This is embarrassing. Okay. Well, there's no one on the beach. I don't know what happened. Something must have scared him away. I told him to be here at this time. We're such crazy cats. The littlest thing. We're the biggest. That's a python. Careful. May develop a crush on you. dating relationship, though. Don't think you want to get wrapped up in that. Now over here is our base camp. We're going to swing by and pick up. This was our base camp. Now it's just a bunch of gorillas just breaking everything that we own. Yeah, except for that Jeep. You know, I couldn't get that Jeep started this morning, but it looks like they got it to turn over. Must have used a monkey wrench. Too much monkey business for me.
I think it's... Come on. Come on. Go, go, go. Come here. Come around.